the 20th of June 2010, Sparren Oak under 14 team play Aidan Dark and the under 14 championship final here at Dunmoyle. Game's just started and Sparren Oak have a goal.
Thank you. Yeah. Go ahead, Laura.
I'm not leaving.
On the ground.
I'm not leaving.
Emma, look about it. Look at Emma.
Thank you.
Now half time.
Yeah.
meer. That's great.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's 10 goals and 7 points to Sparrowhawk. 1 goal and 2 points to Eden Dart.
Everybody here now. Right.
He got to something.
Sam.
Before we start the presentation.
Guys, you need to type in.
Come on, Garrett.
Type in.
Come on, Garrett.
What? Silence, please.
Shut up.
Garrett. Excuse me. Would you let Aidan Turk come in here, please?
Yes.
On Aidan Turk. Eric and Karen for the use of John Moyle pitch here this evening. Well, how did we get to play no game? And of course, without the team, we couldn't play any either. I'd also like to thank the referee, Aisling Doyle, and our officials in the manner in which they carried out their duty, which is very important. But in the game like today, it wasn't. It was played in a clean, sporting manner, regardless of the score. I noticed that when Aidan Dorf would have scored, that'd be a point or a goal, you'd have thought they won the game. And the same applied the other way too. And it's great to see you like that, a good sporting match. Not all of it won them. If we won, we won. If we don't, we don't. That's what we're doing. Probably I'll leave someone out or leave somebody out. But I think that both sets of managers deserve a round of applause for the time that they put in to get the team. Congratulations to Aidan Dorf. You come here and you put up a good game, you put up a good fight, you put up a good show, and a credit to you. And you're a credit to your club. Congratulations to Spearn Oak on winning the Red Port Red Team. Championship. Again, you've played your game in a spirited manner and the way it should be played, as all games should be played indeed. And a word of thanks to all people concerned with you. So if we could have the captain of Spearn Oak now. Now, he says if you keep quiet, she's going to say something.
What is that? Go on, Neve.
Go on, Neve.
Yeah. What's she going to do? This,
speech!
Oh, yeah, and thanks to the supporters for coming. And Jimmy and Leo,
wherever they are.
Thank Jimmy and Leo.
We're taking time out of their game to come to us and come back in because they are putting up with us. Patricia and Anne for also coming to play because they didn't really have to, but they do. I'd like to thank the referees for taking time out of their day to come and referee the match, and they did pretty well. I'd like to thank Aidan Dorf because even though the score line didn't reflect it, he's played really hard to the end. 3 cheers for Aidan Dorf. Puff, puff.
Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Final score, Spearn Oak 11 goals and 8 points, Aidan Dark, 1 goal and 2 points.